Heights and Soaring Eagles. I am Tiffany Palmer. I am the instructor for the Eagles International Training Institute Dance Year 2 class, as well as the Eagles International Technique Center. We are here to teach you the choreography for the Shake the Nations dance. Shake the Nations this year will be held on Saturday, November the 4th. If you'd like more information on Shake the Nations and if you'd like to register, please visit the website at the bottom of the screen. The dance that we're learning today is called Our Heart by George Searcy. And be sure to watch the demonstration video so you can see how all of the choreography blends together. There are three sections: the chorus, which repeats twice at the beginning of the dance, and then periodically throughout the dance, and two verses. Okay, so we'll go ahead and get started with the chorus. So you will need a large flag of a nation, either the nation that you live in or a nation that God has called you to intercede for. And we will be dancing with the flag. So the first part, your feet go out and in. Now it would be best if you would mirror me. So if I'm using my right, then use your left so that we're going in the same direction. So your feet go out and in, and then the other foot goes out and in. And your arms go with it. You go out and in, and out and in, okay? The words there are our heart, our desire, okay? Our heart, on our desire, you take it up in a releve, and then pull down into a prayer position. And the next part says is to see the nations worship. So my students call this put on the jacket. You're going to put your jacket on. Come all the way around, take it off, and then step forward, throw your flag up to God, and worship, okay? So it goes our heart, our desire is to see the nations worship, okay? So the next words are our cry, our prayer. We're going to cry out to God. And our prayer does the same thing as our desire. Go up and pray. To see your praise to the end of the earth, we have a four-way pivot turn where you throw your flag up to heaven. So we're going to up to the front, to the side, to the back, to the side. That with one mighty voice is the next phrase. You're going to need 3 to 5 people to go around in a circle, signifying that we as the nations are gathered together with one mighty voice. And you're going to go to the right and chasse. 2, 3, 4. Okay? Every tribe, you lift your flag, and every tongue rejoices. You're going to shake that nation. Then we go back to our heart, our desire is to see the nation worship you. Okay? So the first verse says, Heavenly Father, your mercy showers down upon all people. So you're going to take a grapevine to the left. 1, 2, 3, together and pray. And then go to the right, 1, 2, 3, together and pray. Your arms come up and over, 1, 2, 3, together and pray. 1, 2, 3, together and pray. The next part says, every race upon this earth. So we're going to come around, all the way around the earth. Next part says, may your spirit pierce the darkness, break the chains of death upon us. So we're going to take a chasse to the right. and take your arms around and hop, throw your flag up, go the other way, chasse. But this time you come around and place the flag over your back. It says, let us rise in honest worship to declare your matchless worth. So you're gonna lift your eagle's wings and rise. 2, 3, 4, come back around and shake. Okay, and then it goes to the chorus, which is the combination that I taught you first. Okay, so now let's do the second verse. He says, there is no power that for 1 hour can withstand the greatness of your word on tongues of faith. So we shall say back, 1 and 2, and then we come forward, 1 and 2. All right? So again, we shall say back, 1 and 2. Go forward, 1 and 2. Tongues of faith, we go up and come back down in prayer like we do in the chorus. So we're bold in intercession, claiming all of your possessions. We take a turn, open your flag and take a turn to the left. 1, 2, 3, and pray. And go the other way. 1, 2, 3, and grab all those nations into the kingdom. The next part says, praying now that every heart will bow before you, Lord, in praise and praise. So again, we take our four-part pivot turn, going praying to the front, praying to the side, praying to the back, praying to the side. And shake that nation down and shake that nation again. Okay, so that was the entire dance, okay? Basically, you just repeat those sections as they play, and we will gather together and worship. I look forward to seeing you Saturday, November 4th. Be blessed.